In this question, it is saying the circuit shown point C. Here C we are required to find if the effective capacitance of whole circuit is to be 0.5 microfarad. And all values are given in microfarad. So here in solution, we can see here 2 and 2 will be in series. So this will be 1 microfarad, 1 and 1 again in parallel will be 2, 2 and 2 in series. So this will be 1 microfarad. And here 2 and 2 in parallel will be 4 microfarad in series with 2. So we can write equivalent modified circuit is, in this situation here we can see this point A, here it is C, and on the other side we are having one capacitance of 1 microfarad and other would be 2 and 4 in series will be, this will be 2 and 4 microfarad. So here this terminal B, this 2 microfarad and this 4 microfarad, or with the series combination becomes 2 into 4 by 2 plus 4, this 8 by 6, or it is 4 by 3 microfarad. It is in parallel with 1, so this shows that equivalent circuit is C in series with the 1 plus 4 by 3, 7 by 3 microfarad across A and B. Now in this situation, the equivalent capacitance here will be 7 by 3 C upon 7 by 3 plus C, and this should be equals to 1 by 2 because the equivalent capacitance is given to us as 0.5. So it shows the capacitance here will be 14 C is equals to 7 plus 3 C, which gives C is equals to 7 by 11 microfarad, which matches with option B here.